Hey guys, today we will be doing a vitamin C facial. Vitamin C is found in citrus fruits and is a natural antioxidant which helps in skin repair and regeneration. It boosts collagen and elastin production which are required to keep your skin plump and firm. It also inhibits melanin production which further reduces blemishes, pigmentation and dark spots. So let's get started with the facial. First, we will cleanse our face with this orange face wash by Khadi. It is a jelly-like face wash, as you can see. Gently rub in your palms and apply on your face. Rub and massage in circular motion. This face wash is rich in vitamin C. It will gently cleanse your skin and will remove impurities without drying your skin, and it will leave your skin very well moisturized. After massaging for a minute or two, wash off your face. At this stage, I really felt that my skin was very clear, it was free from dirt. Next, we will scrub our face using this orange face scrub from Himalaya. Take adequate amount in your palm and apply on your face. This scrub is made from orange peel and oatmeal, which are very good for removing tan from your skin. This scrub will gently exfoliate your skin and will remove the dead cells from your skin. Take some rose water if you feel that it is getting dry. Gently massage on your skin in circular motion for 2 to 3 minutes. Target the areas where you know you have more of tan, like around the chin, around forehead. The orange in this scrub will help in providing you adequate vitamin C, which will help in toning your skin. And it also has papain, which helps in removing the dead skin cells and impurities to reveal a very fresh, glowing skin. Oatmeal will help in moisturizing and soothing the skin. After massaging for a couple of minutes, wash off your face. You will see that the skin becomes very smooth and shiny and very, very supple. Next, we will massage with this orange face gel by Khadi. It is a very thick gel, as you can see. Take an adequate amount and apply on your face and massage in gentle circular motion for 3 to 4 minutes. This particular orange face gel contains orange extracts, turmeric, aloe vera extracts, which are very good for your skin. It will help in providing enough moisturization to the skin. It will reduce the roughness and dry patches on the skin. It will provide a natural glow to your skin. So almost all the products that I have used in this facial are completely herbal. They do not have any harmful chemicals. So this facial is very, very natural on your skin. Continue massaging for about 3 to 4 minutes. Since this facial is completely natural, you can definitely do it once a week. so that you get, you know, the benefits of this facial, wherein you remove all the dead cells from your skin and you provide enough vitamin C to your skin, which will help in repairing the skin itself. It will fasten the process of skin regeneration, where the new cells are getting created. Massage till the gel is completely absorbed in your skin. Do not wash your face at this point. Next step is the face pack, for which I am taking orange peel powder from Go Organic. To make the face pack, we will take 2 teaspoons of this orange peel powder, 1 teaspoon of curd, 1 teaspoon of Khadi orange face gel which we just used, a few drops of rose water to make a smooth paste. Take rose water as much as you need to create a smooth paste like this. Mix all the ingredients properly. I am using this small cute brush which I bought from Amazon to apply this face pack on my face. Make sure that you cover all the areas of your skin, especially the ones where you have dark spots, tanning and blemishes. The orange peel powder in this pack is very organic and herbal. It does not contain any preservative, any color. It is very good for your skin as it is a pure orange peel powder. I'm applying a thick layer on my skin. Apply the pack completely on your face and neck and let it dry. Once the pack dries, wash your face. At this point, my skin really feels very smooth, soft to touch, very clean. And now we will move on to the next step, which is the serum. This vitamin C serum is very runny, very lightweight, as you can see. Apply it on your skin evenly and gently massage till it gets completely absorbed by your skin. This serum not only contains vitamin C, but it also has hyaluronic acid, ferulic acid, glutathione acid and sea buckthorn extracts. All these properties will help in locking the moisture in your skin. It will help in maintaining its elasticity and keeping it young and nourished. Do try this facial at home and share your results and experience with me. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, please do give a thumbs up. Also share it with your family and friends, and I would love to hear and know their experiences as well. If you've already not done so, please do subscribe to my channel, as I will be uploading many more videos on skincare regimes, makeup, beauty and lifestyle. As the serum gets completely absorbed in my skin, this facial is complete. Make sure you do apply a good anti-tan lotion if you are going out in the sun. Avoid putting on any makeup on the day of the facial for at least 10 to 12 hours after the facial. I've also done a demo and a review of VLCC anti-tan facial. Make sure you do check it out. I will link it down for you. Until my next video, bye-bye.